What a difference since that first quarter. Thompson up and under.